Science is incomplete without maths. And employment and GDP are some of the topics related to economic development. And B-Group 5 has chosen the topic Employment and GDP in Himachal Pradesh. Now I would like to draw your attention towards the details. Himachal Pradesh is one of those states in India which has rapidly transformed from the most backward part of the country to one of the most advanced states. And now, Himachal Pradesh ranks fourth in respect of per capita income among the states of Indian Union.
Employment is nature's physician, and it is the happiness of a man. Employment can be classified into many. We are today classifying Himachal Pradesh employment into mainly three: primary sector, secondary sector, and tertiary sector, which is coming under the economic activities. Number one. Number two, the regular and irregular employment. Number three, government sectors.
Primary sector contributes 93% of the total employment, and the rest 7% is shared by the secondary and tertiary sector. Working in unorganized sector means having irregular work, no security of job, no paid leaves or holidays, and this has a direct impact on economy of the state or the country.
About 83% of the population is employed in regular sector.
Government jobs secure people's life in India. Besides the salary factor, there are pension and other benefits, and most importantly, job security. This makes government jobs in India more and more popular. Most of the people are employed in educational sector.
The total unemployment rate in Himachal Pradesh is 5.5%, the unemployment rate in urban area is 8.7%, and the unemployment rate in rural areas is 5.2%.
GDP gives the information of the economy and how the economy is performing. The growth rate of real GDP is often used as an indicator of general health of economy.
GDP has followed a growth pattern in Himachal Pradesh from 7,940 crores in 1980 to 1,35,900 crores in 2000. Primary sector contributes 47% of GDP, secondary sector 13%, and tertiary sector 40%.
When we compare Himachal Pradesh with Kerala, the GDP in Kerala is rupees 9.78 lakh crore, but it is rupees 1.82 lakh crore in Himachal Pradesh. The GDP growth rate in Himachal Pradesh is 7.3%, while it is 11.6% in Kerala. In terms of GDP, Kerala is ranked 9th and Himachal Pradesh has acquired 22nd position. There is not much difference between the unemployment rate of the two states. That is, it is 8.6% in Himachal Pradesh and 8.4% in Kerala.
Development indicator is a numerical measure of quality of life in a country. Indicators are used to illustrate the progress of a country on a meeting range of social, economic, and environmental goals. Here, we are using such indicators for comparing the development in Himachal Pradesh with a state of almost same area and population of Himachal, that is Uttarakhand.
Net attendance ratio and the literacy rate indicates the level of education. IMR give an outline of health facilities, and people below poverty line indicates economic development in that particular state. And from the above graph, it is quite clear that Himachal Pradesh is more developed than Uttarakhand.
Himachal education system is well established. Agriculture, the main source of income, is self-sufficient. Its road connectivity system has emerged as best in the mountainous areas of India. The rich forest resources are being augmented. Because of all these, Himachal Pradesh has become an ideal in respect of development for all the hill areas in the country.